with its wings.
Let it get away.
my chimeras. How's your Legion holding up? It may be hard to get close to it, but now might be your best chance.
Thank you.
side of the homunculus. I'm still picking up a lot of energy in that area. Be extremely careful. Look out! It's behind you! It's too risky to hold your ground there. Get to safety now! Go around the promenade and get to the main street safe zone. You can regroup from there. Looks like it can't get through all the way. The police should be arriving soon. Hurry and get out of there.
Zone 28 police here. We'll be arriving at Zone 36 shortly. Once we get there, we'll spread out and surround the target. We'll make short work of it if we work together. Let's meet up with the officers already deployed, and we'll get right in on the action.
All right, the police reinforcements made it. Keep going towards Main Street and meet up with them. all of that firepower and nothing. You and the Legion may be the only thing we've got that can stop the homunculus. You've got to stop it before things get any worse.
Absorbing more chimeric energy. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Let's go. quite tenacious, aren't you? How much longer do you intend to stand in my way? I think it's about time to end this.
Well then, here's your big chance.
I trust you can deal with it. On your own.
Don't let me down, power.
Thank you.
energy readings are gone. And you're all right. I'm so glad. This is Akira. I lost visual contact with Jenna at the West Harmony Square connector. Roger that. All Neuron officers, continue searching for Jenna Anderson. Akira, bring your brother to the command room back at HQ. Commander Yosef's orders. Roger that. Looks like I'm missing all the action, thanks to you. Whatever. Let's get you back to the station. Relax, okay? I'm sure you more than earned your forgiveness. I'll even put in a good word for you.
Commander, about his case, I
know. It is true that the two of you are likely the only ones capable of stopping Jenna. And the future of the human race depends on both of you. In addition to that, I suppose your actions today also merit consideration. I am willing to wipe the record clean. I've already cleared this with the government.
Thank you, sir.
A Neuron detachment is pursuing Jenna as we speak. But I expect it'll be some time before they catch up to her. For now, you two are on cleanup duty. Return to the scene and help with the follow-up investigation. You may be able to find something that will help us actually bring her to justice next time.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Look at you, a free man already. No, you can thank me later. Just try and stay on the commander's good side from now on, okay? All right, I'll be on the roof as usual. Come on up when you're ready to go.
Thank you. I'm glad I caught you. Did you hear? Lappy's getting his own video game! Ted's doing all the technical stuff, and I'm helping out by finding people to test it! So, what do you say? Oh, don't mind me. I'll just be over here taking notes for feedback. All set? Great! Then here we go! First, I'll explain how to play. In this game, you move Lappy around and hand out balloons to the fair citizens of the Ark. Press the Y button to give men yellow balloons. Press the X button to give women blue balloons. Press the A button to give children red balloons. Now I know that's a lot to remember, but do your best. Ted's counting on me, and I'm counting on you. If you're ready, buckle up and let's begin! Good luck!
3, 2, 1, stop!
Okay, you can stop playing for now. That was amazing! If it's okay with you, I'll use that score in my feedback report. Oh, great! Thanks so much. Very good at video games, so I'm really glad you came along. I'll make sure Ted gets my feedback. He probably already has an explosive update patch in mind.